Good morning. Next method, matrix inversion by partition method. Matrix inversion by partition method. First one, matrix inversion by Gauss elimination method. Second one, matrix inversion by cofactor method. And third one, matrix inversion by partition method. Here, the partition method means the given A matrix. Suppose A matrix is 3 cross 3 matrix. Okay, 3 cross 3 matrix. Okay, now that 3 cross 3 matrix, we can partition like this. We can partition like this B, C, D, E. Here the partition method is used to find the inverse of your matrix. Using partition method to find the inverse of your matrix. Let the coefficient of matrix A can be partitioned like this. Matrix A partitioned like this. B one part and C another part, D another part and E another part. The given A matrix, suppose the A matrix is a 3 cross 3 matrix, we can partition like this formula. Now, to find out the A inverse, matrix inversion, inversion of matrix A inverse equal to X, Y, Z, B. We can partition like that. First, we have to find out V value, V equal to D minus E, B inverse, C. Okay, now to multiply and simplify this one. And that result we have to take with the inverse. Okay, this is the value of V. After that, we can find out the Y value for the minus B inverse and C D. Now to simplify all those things, that result Y. Next, Z value minus B into E into B inverse. Now to simplify this one, that result Z value. Next, X value equal B inverse minus B inverse and C into Z. Now to simplify this one, that result is X. The corresponding B, Y, Z, X value substitute here. Substitute here. This is the format of partition method. Okay, to find out the matrix inversion by using the partition method. Okay, first sum matrix inversion by partition method. Find matrix inversion by partition method. The given matrix A equal to 4, 1, 2, 2, 3, minus 1, 1, minus 2, 2. Now, the given A matrix, this is for 3 plus 3 matrix. First, we have to partition. Partition like this. Okay, this is for B and this is for C and this is for D and this is for E. Okay, first we have to find out B value, D value available, E value also available and C value also available, but here required B inverse. B inverse, inverse of the B. Here B equal to 4, 1, 2, 3. This is the B value, but in formula we got B inverse. B inverse means inverse of the B matrix. First we have to find out the B inverse. First we have to find out the modulus of B. Modulus of B. For that we can cross multiply this one and cross multiply this one. This is for 12 minus 2 equal to 10. This is the modulus of b value 10. After that, now the formula for b inverse equal to 1 divided by modulus of b within bracket 4 factor of b matrix and then inverse. Okay, here 1 divided by b modulus 10 and 4 factor of b matrix, this is for 2 cross 2 matrix. We can interchange these two, this is for 3 and this is for 4, and here we can change the sign, this is for minus 2 and this is for minus 1. This is the cofactor of B matrix, this is for 2 cross 2 matrix format. This is the B inversion result. Okay, first we have to interchange these two and we have to change the sign. Okay, now subsume here, first we can find out this one and that result we can inverse. B equal to d, first we can take the d value, d for 2, d 2, first we can write the formula b equal to d minus e b inverse c. First we can find out this one, that result we can inverse it. First d value 2 minus e value 1 minus 2 and b inverse value 1 divided by 10 and 3 minus 1 minus 2 4. After that c value 3, c value 2 minus 1. Okay, now to simplify, a equal, this is for 2 minus 1 minus 2, 1 divided by 10. After that we can multiply like this formula, 3 into 2 plus 1 into 1, 3 into 2, 6 plus 1 into 1, 1. Next, these two, row 2 and column 1, minus 4 and this is also minus 4. Now result 2, 1 minus 2, 1 divided by 10, within bracket this is for 7 minus 8, 7 minus 8. Next 2 minus 1 minus 2, this one 10, we can take this side. This then we can take that side. Here 1 divided by 10 and within bracket 1 minus 2 and this is for 7 minus 8. Now row 1, column 1, we have to multiply 2 minus 1 divided by 10. Row 1, column 1, this is for 7 into 1, 7. 7 into 1, 7. And multiply 2 into 8 plus 16 equal to, this is for 2, 1 divided by 10, this is for 23. Okay, now we can take the 10 for common LCM. Now to multiply with the 10, 20 minus 23. Now result 1 divided by 10, this result is minus 3. We can write minus 3 divided by 10. And then in B, that result we have to take inverse. Inverse means now result is 10 minus 10 divided by 3 minus 10 divided by 3. This is the B value. Okay. Next, to find out the y value, formula minus b, b inverse c into b. Here minus and b inverse value, b inverse result 1 divided by 10 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4, and then c value 2 minus 1, b value minus 10 divided by 3. Now minus 10 divided by 3, we can take here minus 1 divided by 10 into minus 10 divided by 3 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4, after that 2 minus 1. Now 10 10 cancel, plus plus answer, and this is for 1 divided by 3 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4, and here 2 minus 1. Now 1 divided by 3, row 1 we can multiply with the column 1, 3 into 2 6, and minus 1 minus 1 plus 1, and row 2 multiply with the column 1, minus 4, and this is for minus 4. Now simplify this one, 1 divided by 3, 7 minus 8, 7 divided by minus 8, this is for y value. This y value we can write like this format also. This is for 7 divided by 3 and minus 8 divided by 3. We can write like this also. Okay. Next, to find out z, z equal to minus b, e, b inverse. You have minus b value, b value 10 divided by 3 already, b value minus, here one more minus, and 1 minus 2 e value, and b value 1 divided by 10, 3 minus 1 minus 2 4. Okay, here minus minus will be cancelled. This 1 we can take this side, 10 divided by 3 into 1 divided by 10, after that 1 minus 2, and then 3 minus 1 minus 2 4 minus 2. Here 10 10 cancel, 1 divided by 3. Okay, now this first row we can multiply with the first column. Now result 3, 1 into this one 3, this is for plus 4. Next row 1 multiply with the column 2, this is for minus 1, and this is for minus 8. Minus 1, minus 8. Now result 1 divided by 3, 7 minus 9. 7 minus 9. This is for z value. Z we can write like this, or we can write this format also. 7 divided by 3 and then minus 9 divided by 3, then 9, it will be cancelled, 3. Now result z equal to 7 divided by 3 and minus 3. Either this one or this one. Next, to find out x, for formula b minus 1 minus 3 minus 1 and c z, here the b value 1 divided by 10 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4 and minus b inverse value 1 divided by 10 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4 and c value 2 minus 1 and z value 1 divided by 3 1 divided by 3 7 minus 9. Okay, this is for 1 divided by 10 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 and 4 and 1 divided by 3 we can multiply here 1 divided by 10 into 3, 30. 1 divided by 30. This is for 3, minus 1, minus 2, and then 4. And this is for 2, minus 1. And this is for 7, minus 9. Minus 9. Okay. 1 divided by 10. Within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 4 and 1 divided by 30. Now row 1 we can multiply with the column 1. This is 3 into 2 6 and 1 minus 1 plus 1 and second row we can multiply with the column. This is minus 4, 2 into 2 minus 4, 4 into minus 1 minus 4. Next 7 minus 9. 1 divided by 10. 3 minus 1 minus 2 4. 1 divided by 30. Now this is for 7 and minus 8. And this one 7 minus 9. Okay. Next 1 divided by 10 within bracket 3 minus 1 minus 2 and 4 1 divided by 30. Here 7 into 7 49 and then 7 into minus 9 63 and then 8 into 7 minus 56 and then 8 into 7 minus 72. Okay. Now simplify this one. And here we can take 1 divided by 30 common. 1 divided by 30 common. We can take LCM for that. We have to multiply it with 3. This is for 9 minus 3 minus 6 and 12. This sign we can multiply here. This is for plus and this is for 49 minus 49 and this is for plus 63 minus minus will be 56 plus. We have minus minus 50 plus 72. Now we can subtract with these two. 9 minus 49. Now result minus 40. and then 3 minus 3 and 63. Our result plus 60 and then minus 6 plus 56, 50. And this is for 12 and this is for 72. This is from minus. Now result is minus 60. Okay. Now we can cancel tens table. This is for 1 divided by 3. Minus 4, 6, 5, minus 6. Now y. This is for x value. X is equal to, we can multiply with 1 divided by 3, minus 4 divided by 3, and this is for 6 divided by 3, and this is for 5 divided by 3, and this is for minus 6 divided by 3. This one, or we can simplify. 6, this is for 2 times, minus 4 divided by 3. This is for, you can cancel 2 times, and this is for 5 by 3, and this is for, you can cancel 2 times. This is the result of x. Okay. Now, the formula for A inverse matrix inverse by using partition methods. Here the x value and here y value and here z value and this is for z value. This is the partition method. Okay. First v value v equal to, now we result minus 10 divided by 3. V result minus 10 divided by 3 and y back. Result 7 divided by 3 and minus 8 divided by 3. This is for y. And z value, z equal to 7 divided by 3 and minus 3. This is the z value. And then x value, x is equal to minus 4 divided by 3 and 2, 5 divided by 3 and minus 2. This is for x value. Now to find out the A inverse equal to, first we have to fix the x value. X value this one, minus 4 divided by 3 and this is for 2. And this is for 5 divided by 3 and this is for minus 2. Next, y value 7 divided by 3. Y value 7 divided by 3 and minus 8 divided by 3. Next, z value 7 divided by 3. 7 divided by 3 minus 3. And then v value minus 10 divided by 3. Minus 10 divided by 3. This is the result of matrix inversion by using the Gauss elimination method. This is for x and this is for y and this is for v and this is for z. Okay. This is the format for matrix inversion by using the Gauss by partition method. Thank you.